Six nutrient line that I'm gonna do a grow on, or multiple grow, and we're gonna compare. Remember, four cultivars for sure. The sour D, the sour diesel number one. Number two is gonna be the bubble kush, the pre 98 bubble kush, and then it's gonna be two other ones. Alright, so this is the sixth one, and it's from Earth Juice, and it's the sugar peak lineup. It's plant food, one part formula, vegetative, which is 315. Yes, sugar peak, vegetative, and then next is Earth Juice sugar peak, plant food, one part formula, transition, 2.70, 3.10, 2.70, for hydroponic soil, indoor, outdoor plants. Shake vigorously before each use. Yeah, sugar peak transition. So I have two of these bottles. And then since we don't have the bloom, for this lineup, we're gonna go ahead and supplement and substitute pretty much. We're gonna substitute with the sugar peak. With the Sea Blast. This is from Sea Blast lineup, but it's still from Earth Juice, but this is the Blue Master. And this is the 5030, and next is going to be the Earth Juice Catalyst. Then it's going to be the Earth Juice High Bricks Molasses for plant food. And then it's going to be the Earth Juice Oily Can. And Earth Juice Cal and Mag, calcium and magnesium for plants. The Oily Can is calcium, magnesium, and humic acid. Alright, so this is this lineup, this run, this grow that is gonna come in the future. So stay tuned, everyone. Give it a like, thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Share, comment, and keep on growing, everyone. All right, girls and boys, peace, love.